strawberries, blueberries, cherries, and bright raspberries are all part of the rose family, right? And so a lot of those plants are actually toxic, but roses are not. So you can literally eat a whole rose, the petals, the stem, all of it, the leaves, and it would be completely healthy for you.
Wow. Who would have thought?
Now I have a rose in here. Who wants to try eating the whole rose?
I'll try and eat it.
Go on then. Hand him a rose. Oh, it's so crunchy. Oh, so many rose petals in the mouth.
It's a bit,
Well, it tastes like a rose, no doubt.
Mm. Oh, my God. The more you chew it, it turns into water.
Does it?
Mm. Anyone want to buy it? Oh, God. This, this aftertaste.
Oh, is there an aftertaste?
Oh, it's a thick.
But it's only, it could only taste of rose, which isn't that unpleasant.
I have your own pity.
Yeah, like rose water is quite a delicacy, isn't it?
I know. Eat the stem, Peter. Oh, my God. What do you think of that?
It's a bit woody.
It's,
it's quite dry on the tongue, isn't it?
Oh, hang on. I've got to spit this out. Hang on.
Oh, you blew Oh, my God.
No, what is that? Look at all the black stuff, look.
Why your mouth so black?
You made us eat the rose. You said eat the rose.
How did it go black?
I don't know, but I feel like I've been poisoned. Oh, apologies. I'm sorry, Frankie. Can you smell that? It's a rose. It's a rose burp. It's the cutest burp of all.
You couldn't get a more beautiful burp in life, and yet I still gagged.
Yuck.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Everyone out. Everyone out. Get out.
No, I'm going to bother.
Oh, God.
Get me out. You got to go. Get me out.
Get her out. Get her out.
Oh, Jackie's gone.
Oh, God. She's run out. She's off to the top. She's hurling. Well, it was her idea, not mine.
No.
I didn't know that flour was going to turn into black paste in my mouth.
She just wants a bag. We're going for a ciggy.
She wants a what?
A bag.
Okay, here.
I'll throw some of the rose petals in there.
Yeah, here, spit it.
Throw some of the petals in there.
Thanks.
Hang on, here, put these petals in there.
No, Dad, get out!
What are you doing here? God, she's in the bloody. She's gone off.
She's lost it.
Oh, okay. Okay, get out. Okay. Take all that shit and get out.
Okay.
You've lost my co-host. She's angry at me. I've done nothing. I ate the rose. I don't normally get involved with rubbish like that.
Do another one?
No, go outside.
Yes, okay.
Sir. Right now.
What's the raspberry smell?
Okay. Everyone get
out.
Get out.
Out. Hurry up.
Thanks, guys.
Okay. Oh my God. You too, Peter.
Oh, sorry. Just make sure everyone got out.
Oh, well, we better go find Jackie.
Yeah. Poor Jackie.
I've never heard her be about to chug that bad.
No, I don't even know what made her nearly vomit like that.
The black in your teeth and the thought of you chewing a rose.
Was
in the bathroom now, gagging.
Is she? Oh, the poor thing.
Yeah.
Okay. What we'll do is we'll get those last roses, all of you guys chew them up, and then we'll chase around on the roof.
Okay. The Kyle and Jackie O Show.